Good afternoon. Welcome to Friday. And it is just as bright as it was yesterday, but I've gotten smarter since yesterday and wearing sunglasses. So you can't see that I am actually standing here talking to you with my eyes closed. Or am I? It's classic Schrodinger's cat, whatever. Actually, I had an interesting conversation about Schrodinger's cat today with one of our high school students on Facebook. And it was just so cool to actually have him get it. And, like, we debated it and talked about it. It was really funny. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I'll put a link to Wikipedia's description of Schrodinger's cat. They actually have a pretty good page on it. Normally, I don't trust Wikipedia, but anyways. That was a lot to say for an intro. I don't have intros. I just have a minute and a half or two or so of rambling. Sometimes I have eight or nine, but that's only when I do something really cool like go shooting or go to camp. Oh, man. Oh, this morning was nuts. I was getting on the freeway, and I see this just cloud, like this pillar. Like, you can't see my hand over here. This pillar of smoke in the air. There was a fire on the freeway, on the 405 southbound. I was going north, and I see it on the other side, big fire. The whole back of this bus was on fire, and I don't think there was anybody in it, because there wasn't anybody standing outside, and there was just one guy, it looked like the driver, like, on the phone, obviously calling, like, 911 or the fire department or something. And you know that, like, everyone and their brother was calling it, too, because the whole 405 was backed up in traffic. Because it was this huge bus on fire. It was crazy. I prayed for the people, if there was anybody in there. I hope that no one was injured or hurt or anything. And then I saw on Twitter later on in the day that the fire department got there pretty quick and made short work of the fire. So good on you, Costa Mesa Fire Department. Good job. And now I'm going to enjoy my Friday afternoon and play some video games, feed my cats, and figure out what Wifey and I are going to have for dinner. So have a good Friday. See you Saturday. Actually, now, Saturday. Not, like I said, Saturday when it was actually Friday yesterday. Oh, it was Thursday yesterday, but whatever. I digress. See you Saturday.